Hello everyone, I am Hannah. I was visiting some of the waterfalls in Guangxi during the summer vacation. Most people like waterfalls, and me too. I was visiting the Heishuihe River, and Asia's largest transnational waterfall, the Dirtian Waterfall. So if you visit Guangxi, located in the tropical area, we have lot of waterfalls, and the Chinese word waterfall sounds very similar to the English slang. Poo-poo. Yeah, that word. Only used when you want to release yourself in the washroom. So here is the pronunciation you should pay attention to. Poo-poo. The fourth town. 我想要去看瀑布。我想要去看瀑布。Not poo poo. How you find the waterfalls you like in Guangxi? Thanks for watching. Bye.